The amount of cropland is decreasing in the United States due to a variety of factors. That's one of the conclusions from the major land uses study by the U.S. Department of Agriculture's Economic Research Service. The study examined data on land use trends from 1945 to 2007.
We see productivity increases that are allowing farmers to grow more on less land over time. And the reasons also vary by region. In some regions of the country where you have significant pressures to provide land for housing, for example, you'll see declines in cropland. In other regions of the country, it could be for other competing demands for land.
The study also showed that the nation's cropland is becoming more concentrated in an area comprised of Iowa, Indiana, Missouri, Ohio, and Illinois.
In 2007, we estimated about 25% of total cropland was located in these five states, up from about 21% in 1964. On the other hand, in the Northeast and the Southeast, we've seen a long-term decline in cropland uses. And that's due primarily to two reasons: urban pressures and demands for land for housing. And secondly, these regions don't have as favorable conditions for growing crops or marketing them.
And despite the growth of many cities and more housing developments, the vast majority of the U.S. is still rural.
The land in urban areas plus this rural residential land still represents a very small portion of the total U.S. land base, about 7%.
For more information, go to ers.usda.gov. I'm Bob Ellison for the U.S. Department of Agriculture.